My husband Alex is filming and he's pulling stupid faces and being an idiot. So if I laugh or if he drops the camera, then, well, don't be surprised. Anyway, part of the challenge was to show you a recipe or a quick snack or whatever that we have. And I wanted to show you this, which is 198 calories. It's very simple. You might think it's boring, but I have a sweet tooth, so it's good for me. Get a slice of pineapple, pre-packed. Some grapes from Asda. These are good for me because I wouldn't know what to do with a full pineapple. Put some grapes in. Pop some pineapple in. So quick and easy and very tasty. Then I've got Muller Lite fat-free vanilla yogurt. And this, as I say, this is just 198 calorie snack. Also 2.5 points on Weight Watchers if you follow that, which I do. Put the vanilla yogurt on, or yogurt, as Americans say. Look, he's shaking the camera because he's laughing because I got the word yogurt wrong. Anyone else's man a complete immature spaz? Get lost. And as you can see, look, 2 seconds that took. Probably looks horrible, but it's actually really nice. So that's one of my filling low point, low calorie little snacks.
And the fishermen came back across the water, and the people started running in the park, and the city stopped as I held you in my arms. We could hear the sound of sirens all around us, and the scent of burning oil was in the air, and the music played and it felt so good.